you can lead it. Get some footage of him ripping. Yeah. I prefer not to. Grip. See, I have a brand new tire. That's how bad this mud is. In the grass, I have some grip, but... Don't have a combo. One thing I missed out, or a couple things I missed about my four-stroke is, definitely way better on gas. A lot easier. I could just fill up at the gas station and stuff, you know. Didn't have to have no oil. Also, had a lot of torque. This thing has no torque. It's just straight up top end. It was quiet. I like the sound of two strokes, but the neighbors don't. Oh, there's a squirrel. I guess this is our exit. what I like about this bike though, I like the power band. It's way faster than my TTR. There's another entrance. It rips. Better suspension. Stuff like that. Gotta warm up a little bit more. Rev limiter. Go to the tool of drifting. Completely out. might be buying Riley's KX80 off of him. Dang it, the tree's down, I forgot again. I forgot that was down! Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Did you see that? I did a 12 o'clock wheelie off of that.
I was like, what the heck? You know, I was looking over the hill, and I like launched off the quad.
Oh. I was in sixth gear, dude. I don't know how I even got the wheelie up that high, but I, like, each little, there was like three bumps in a row. I was like, wee, got a little higher, and last one just like launched off it like that.
Yeah,
that last hill, the big one.
I'm trying to watch you, and I'm like, I wasn't paying attention. You went down that hill, like up that last bump. I went off the quad.
Dude, that probably looks sick on GoPro. I wish I would have had like a third camera view, dude.
Yeah, yeah. Chasing the geese now. Look at it. Look at that cat. What is that? Man, I look like it's
the dog scared me. It was right on my tail.
Yeah. I'll crack it on the dog.
The dog's chasing us. The dog's fast. Oh,